loses control. His car rolls toward a strangely unconcerned crowd, then bursts into flames. By the time help reaches him, it's too late. Scott Brown dies in the hospital.